everyone. I'd like to welcome you to the NACUSA-LA Chapter's Holiday Piano Plus One Concert. We're going to have wonderful music. All new, created for this ensemble, and there's going to be actually a number of different ensembles from a kind of unique genre of solo saxophone without accompaniment to Christmas carols where we'll all sing along at the end. There'll also be a brief intermission in the middle. So without further ado, let's get to it. Our first is a composition by Adrienne Albert, who's here in the audience, and it's going to be played by the artist who premiered it, Tango Sozinho. Am I saying this even close to correct? Sometimes known as Tango Alono. And the performer will be Douglas Mason. This is a live concert as well as a live stream, so people are coming in. The next work is also going to feature Douglas Masek on saxophone with Bryan Pezzone on piano, and it's called Global Warming. Three movements for saxophone and piano, also by Adrienne Albert.
Thank you.
That was Adrienne Albert there in person. Next is Fantasy for Solo Piano. This will be performed by Richard Derby, who, in addition to being a brilliant composer and fine pianist, is also the vice president of NACUSA. And that reminds me that this concert is brought to you by the National Association of Composers, USA, and any composer or performer is welcome to be a member, and we encourage you, no matter what age, what stage you are in your career, to be part of the community and have your new music played. So, Fantasy for Piano by Derby.
Thank you.
And the Dance of Wonder. This is by Michelle Green Willner, who is also here in the audience, and will be performed by Bryan Pezzone piano.
Hi, everyone. For the live streamers, just to give you an idea of what the piece is about, please picture Michal standing in the window of the balcony. She was King David's wife. She's overlooking the scene. She's very contemplative. She's deciding how she feels about what's about to transpire. The priests enter and they announce with a chorale, King David entering. King David is overcome with joy. He starts to dance ecstatically, jumping. And then you can decide, is Michal happy about what she's just witnessed? Thank you, Bryan.
Thank you.
you so much, Bryan, and thank you, Michelle. You already got to see her. Next is Three Faces of Kim, the Napalm Girl. This is by Deon Nielsen Price, who's also here in the audience. And this is a wonderful piece. I've heard it before, and you're in for a real treat. It's in three movements called Soulful, Playful, and Fearful. And it'll be performed by Douglas Masek, who will join us again in just a second, and Bryan Pezzone. Thank you. right, we're now going to have a brief 10-minute intermission, so people here can take a quick break, and for you folks at home or online, we'll be back soon. Okay, everyone, it's time to start getting back to our seats. We're going to start the second part of our program. Everybody watching online, we're back. This is the second part of the Los Angeles chapter of the National Association of Composers USA, our holiday concert, which is a piano plus one, and you can see we've already had some very interesting piano plus ones, and here's a fantastic pianist, Larysa Kulchytska. I hope I'm saying that close correctly. And Larysa is a brilliant pianist and composer, and she'll be playing three short pieces for piano: Winter Dream, Love is in the Air, and All My Love for You. They'll be performed by the composer, Larysa Kulchytska.
Happy holidays, dear composers. It's such a great privilege for me to play my music today at this wonderful winter concert of NACUSA. I am originally from Ukraine, and my music is influenced by Ukrainian culture. Also, I would like to dedicate my performance today, my music, to my beautiful country, Ukraine. Also, I would like to wish love and peace to everyone.
Thank you.
composer, pianist, and educator Paul Humphreys in Beholding the Way of the Cross for solo piano. Thank you. Thank you very much. Next, we're going to have Reciprocity Sax. This will again bring us the wonderful Bryan Pezzone and the amazing Douglas Masek. And this is a composition that's called Reciprocity because there's a lot of interchange between the two instruments. Their music is equal, but ever-changing. And the composer is myself, David Raglan. Use your imagination. newly created Hanukkah song or carol by Michelle Green Willner, and I'll let her introduce you.
And now for something completely different. Happy holidays, everyone. I am so honored and thankful that Michael Scott Harris and Bryan Pezzone will be playing for the first time Hanukkah Dreams and Ma'oz Tzur. Ma'oz Tzur is based on a medieval poem which is recited every night after the candles are lit on Hanukkah. So if you'd like to do it after this concert, I'll go ahead and teach you. Okay. Thank you so much.
Sit and watch all night, every twinkling baby light. For the light's the first one, green hope, it always seems to mean hope and strength to glow anew in the heart of every Jew. Sit and watch all night, every twinkling baby light. Jacob lights the blue for truth, pink for love is lit by Ruth. Then the white one falls to Hanukkah, I think most dear,
Sax, Bryan and Doug have recorded it, and it's available on Apple, Amazon, Rhapsody, and all your favorite music sites. Next, we're going to have a piece by a student named Matthew Long, and he's actually playing a concert in another city at this time, so he isn't available. But we have the brilliant and wonderful Daniel Clary Ferguson to play this on guitar, gig or G, in an ancient style, brand new piece.
Matthew is a composition student of Dr. Jeannie Poole, who you all know, and a guitarist. And so, in the ancient style, I'm not sure exactly to what he's referring, but it sounds like a lute piece to me, like something that might be written, have been written for lute, Elizabethan lute, or you know, something in that realm. Make up your own mind. Thank you.
a classic. Bear with me. Hark, NACUSA's back in Burbank once again. We're at the store playing stuff from members' work tanks. Piano splash plus one once more. All composers play their music or bring players through the door. Once again, we're out in force playing composers' works galore. Hark, the concert's almost done. We'll go to dinner, have some fun.